It was a sight to behold, the tall ship's Duluth 2013 parade of sail. Wisconsin's flagship, the sailing vessel Denis Sullivan, slides majestically under the iconic aerial lift bridge. The SV Denis Sullivan is scheduled to come back to the Duluth Superior Harbor for Tall Ships 2016. Learn more about this grand tall ship, the effort to see it built, and its mission to educate on the SV Denis Sullivan, Tuesday, December 1st at 7 p.m. on PBS North.